I've been getting lots of concerned phone calls here lately about crepe myrtles, and there's two main things that people are calling about. The first thing is this exceptional bark exfoliation that we are seeing this year. It seems uniform across all crepe myrtles. It's nothing to be concerned about. In fact, that's one of the aesthetically pleasing things about crepe myrtles, is that they shed their bark. And when they do, they produce this beautiful, smooth, sometimes cinnamon colored bark, these lighter tans that is just gorgeous. But the bark exfoliation is just very prominent this year. And typically crepe myrtles do exfoliate their bark on a every other year cycle. But this year, with all the rain that we've been having, crepe myrtles have had a boost in growth. And so, much like a snake that sheds its skin, these trees, as their trunks expand, will drop their bark. So that's why you're seeing a more pronounced bark exfoliation, is because we've been getting all this great rain. Now, with the rain also comes other issues. The other thing that I've been getting phone calls about is Cercospora leaf spot. Now, if you've been noticing with the rain, that's a fungal disease. All these hot, humid days can increase fungal diseases. And Cercospora leaf spot is one of the things that crepe myrtles get. And what they do in response is they actually drop their leaves. So you'll see a few spots, then they'll turn yellow and they drop their leaves. There's nothing to be concerned about. The leaves will grow back and your tree will be fine. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.